Hi there, in this part I'm going to show you a close-up look at the gate net itself. Right, I've just got it set up on a couple of sticks for now, just to give you a rough idea of what it looks like. I'll show you how to set it properly in the next video. As you can see there, it hasn't got any end rings, and I also haven't put a draw cord on it. I find it, the way I set it on the gate, I find it easier, so. And as I say, I'll show you that in the next vid. This is just to give you a rough idea of what it looks like.